Hello everybody and welcome back. We're going to continue taking our two journeys, and this time I'm going to go south. We're going to take some cauliflower down to Zurich. Yeah, so let's yeah, it's right behind us there. I have to line up a little better. And ready to, it's four in the morning, so yeah. If I can take better roads this time. Yep, it's looks like highway all the way down to Zurich. Yeah, so at the moment we paid off the loan, so I don't have no more loan to pay. So now it's just making money. Slow and cruise into the lights there. After this journey, then I can take a longer journey. I'll have to fill up petrol on the way out. So the first gas station. Yeah, so as of next week Thursday, Oregon will be released. So yeah, I'll be playing a little more American Truck Simulator as of next week, until I visit all the cities and do some journeys. in Oregon, because yeah, I've transported myself all the way up to Sacramento. So yeah, when the Oregon DLC comes, then I can do some journeys from Sacramento into Oregon. So yeah, that's the plan. So I'm gonna continue doing Eurotruck until the Oregon DLC comes, and then hop over. So I might continue with 10 more videos. Of Eurotruck, 10 more videos of Eurotruck, and then when the Oregon DLC comes, then do like journeys all over Oregon. Arriving there at 9, maybe earlier. Yeah, I realize that 4 is a bit too early, so next time I'll sleep until 5. In the game. When I'm done with all 10 journeys, then I'll buy the double trailer. Let me see where the nearest gas station is. Oh, all the way down there. So yeah. fill up now. It was almost empty. We'll start getting the warning signs. Fudge over a little more. Yeah. Some off ramp and we're in the city, Zurich. inside DHL. We're going. Journey there. Yeah, we can see what we can get from here and continue on. Nope, wrong direction. Wanna go south. Everything is going north. Yeah, I'll take one going north, appears. That's going to, that's 10 hours. So yeah, a little too. Yeah, everything. So I'll take the what you call it here now, ice cream. Take a third journey. So we're arriving there too. So I'll be able to take a third journey and end this day. chance before the truck came. He's arriving at 2, so I can take a 4-hour journey after that and end the video at around 7 or 8. Started to wonder why he changed lanes instead of being in the truck lane. She thought I was heading back the same way I came from the last video. The last trip we took. And this looks like the older parts. Is our destination. So we can do one more journey. took it. Yeah, 4 hours we took. So yeah, one more journey. Chickens 357. Heading to Zurich again. We're arriving at 7, so yeah, full day of driving. From Zurich, I can maybe get a journey down into Italy if I can. slow drive inside this tunnel. See if I can continue on. Nope, so it is to the left there. I have to go down here. Looks like there's some rain in there. At least I thought that what mist was that. Yep, rain. Thank you. see how much I was getting paid. 13,000, so. Yeah, we're 39 minutes out, so yeah. Same company we drove out of. We drove out of Zurich. This company needs chicken to make a barbecue. Arbitrary good journeys. So yeah, like, thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.